CoreDown is the Italian organization that champions the rights of people with Down syndrome. On the 9th of February, the organization received an email from a future mum. On World Down Syndrome Day, CoreDown replied with a YouTube video.
Cara futura mamma,
don't be afraid.
Tu niño podrá hacer muchas cosas.
Potrà abbracciarti.
Il potrà parlare e ti dire che t'aime.
Il potrà andare all'école.
Potrà lavorare.
E ganar su dinero.
Avec son salaire, il potrà t'inviter a dîner.
A volte sarà difficile.
Quasi possibile.
N'est-ce pas pareil pour toutes les mères?
Dear future mom,
tuo figlio potrà essere felice.
Come lo sono io.
E tu seras heureuse aussi.
Vero, mamma.
Dia Internacional da Síndrome de Down.
A heartwarming video.
It's going viral,
putting a new perspective on the condition.
The campaign attracted extensive global media coverage, and on the week of World Down Syndrome Day, it was the world's most shared campaign. Even YouTube and the Italian Prime Minister Matteo Renzi shared the video. The campaign sparked a worldwide conversation. We like to think that in the future, wherever there is a scared mother who needs help, this video will be there to reassure her, just like it reassured the mother who inspired the campaign. Here's what she wrote back to CoreDown after seeing the video.